Ah, it's my love come to visit. Is there anything you need, dearest? Here, this is from a recipe my people have passed on to me. I can cook another tomorrow. I'll be here if you need me, love.
You're bloated with disease.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carrier.
Thank you. trouble.
I'm gonna be a silver sister, like my mother and father.
Midgard.
What happened to you, Pop?
The Forsworn have taken Kolskjaer mine. We're the only ones left.
You two head inside and get some rest.
We won't return empty-handed. Meat from fresh kills.
We won't return empty-handed.
Thank you.
We are on the hunt.
over here.
Someone there? Anybody there?
Thank you. Are you feeling all right? I'm the oldest woman in Don's. Ease up. The people here look to Brina Merilis when they need... Things settled. Real firebrand going up. Wasn't surprised when she joined the Legion.
I'm just one of the miners. I don't want any trouble.
Wait. I know you. All right, then.
I'm no one special. Just a miner who swings a pickaxe for his drinking money.
What is it? Do you have one of the razor fragments? All at once. You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine. I'll meet you at the shrine.
Skillfully handled.
just one of the miners. I don't want any trouble.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
No one special. Just a miner who swings a pickaxe for it. Drink it.
I'm just here to work the mine. Nothing else matters.
Just trying to make a living. No interest in trouble.
Can I help you? Yes? All right, then. What can I do for you? Need something? Hmm. What can I do for you? What can I do for you? Oh, did you need something? What are you doing that for?
Trying to make a living. No interest in trouble.
Thinking coming along.
Can't do that.
Yes, you can. You are brighter than you imagine. Let us try again.
I don't think so.
You can do it.
Keep your guard up.
Fine. Something's happening.
Any new thoughts?
No more than I was already getting.
Perhaps that is enough for now. Do not strain yourself. Maybe we can try again later.
Only burglars and vampires creep around after dark. So which are you? My business is my own.
Stonehill's warmth is a welcome change in this cold, bleak land.
Everything well?
Tiba, I, the hatchling, never
imagined. Yes, sir. Fine, sir.
Mind this
good, good
place.
Keep up the hard work. Raider. Ask him.
Carry on.
Yes, sir.
This is not where Tiba I would like to live out the rest of his days.
Are we prospecting down here?
Tidy.
The good work.
Stay sharp.
Keep your guard up.
What the rebels like to forget
auxiliary?
Is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of sight.
Every snowflake is unique. Like me.
Is this where the Bog of Eternal Stench is, or am I thinking of somewhere else?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
does it feel up there?
Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Terran again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you. My razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Merun's Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
Thank you.